So I'm at Dollar Tree and about to go in, and I'm gonna film a few things, do a little walkthrough, seeing a few.
Thank you.
Bare bone. These are cute. Little tree skirts. Let's light up. Okay. And some cards. Thank you. It's like a handmade. Here there's some flowers. These are really pretty. And this is the Dollar Plus store. And this is $3 or $5. Those are pretty. Oh, they got these. Little fireplaces. And some inflatables. And these are here light up trees. Home. Little barns. The Eiffel Tower. I've had these for a while. Oh, yeah. Little plaques that they had for a while. Good things take time. Little flower. Happiness is homemade. Another little flower.
If you're into that sort of thing.
If you're into that, yeah. They've had the same stuff for a while, though. It hasn't really changed. Like, you have these little magnets. Say, hope and love, trust in the Lord. Yeah. Ribbon. Anything new? Maybe have some little glass knobs. So here we are in the lighting and home section. They have a lot of stylus. The stylus here is a light up stylus pin 3-in-1. It's something new I haven't seen before.
And I have them in red, orange, green,
black.
Black. And I think they have, yeah, they have a blue one.
And blue. Yeah, that's pretty. And it is this color.
It's like a cobalt kind of blue.
Yep.
These are semi-new. I don't really know if these are new or not. But they look pretty new to me.
I have no clue. These are new.
And then you got the tie-dye ones down here. You got cheetah print, tie-dye.
Tie-dye. It's basically the same thing. All the little hair supplies. And little baby socks. Look at that. With the bacon and eggs and toast. Those are cute. Those are really darling. Look at that. What is this? Kitty or something? Oh, here's with some donuts and coffee. Here's some more of those bags. They have the camo print. Blue. And that. Some more socks. Over here is the tools. They come out with these again. These are small. These are tiny.
Mini,
look. Yeah, look at the little. The tape measure is so tiny. Mm-hmm.
Mini screwdriver and Phillips headset with a tape measure.
Yeah. Moving on. The candle section over here is still the same. Nothing changes. Nothing new. What is this stuff? Cherry blossom room mist. Huh. Cherry blossoms room mist. They have royal linens room mist and lavender fields. That's it. Oh, there was another one. Sun ripens berries. And yeah. Incense, all this good stuff. They have these little candle thingies. I guess you put a taper candle in it or something and carry it around. They have it in black and gold. And these cute little taper candles right there. Taper candle right there. But I know they have real ones too, right? Wax ones. These are really pretty. Iridescent. And then here are these over here that are really pretty too. And green. And what's this pink? With little tops. Those are pretty. And then this over here. Little moss. On the beauty aisle, this is something I've never seen before. Soothing body oil, Valera, pink pineapple, and grapefruit. So, pink pineapple and grapefruit. What's this? Clay face mask. Same stuff. Same stuff. All the shampoos. Softy. This has power stick. And then here's some baby stuff. And this is new. I've never seen before. Of course, I don't come over here in the baby aisle, but fruit feeder. You put fruit in it. You can store fresh or frozen fruits, veggies, in soft silicone pouch for easy feeding, and great for travel. Comes with the on-the-go cap, which is really cool. And some cups and wipes and stuff. Alright. In the beauty section, I came across this. It's a texturizing hair perfume, coconut sea salt. They have hair perfume. I've never seen it. Hair perfume is coconut sea salt. Yeah. What's in here? Lipsticks. City Color. Matte lip. Lip brushes. This. Pretty cute. Cosmetic bags in blue and pink. Little butterflies. Pretty cute. And then the nails. Look at the scars. Oh, it's got glitter in it. Is that glitter? Yes, it does.
I guess it's sprayed on.
Look at, no, it's in the fabric, I think. Well, it might be sprayed on. Yeah, you're probably right. It's pretty, though. There's the little gnomes.
Sprayed or blue ones.
Poinsettia. What's this? It's like a starry night.
Christmas.
Christmas.
Tree. Christmas pretty. Tree thing, yeah.
And the napkins. Oh, the placemats. And all the goodies. Snowballs, cotton candy.